What's up, everybody? It's Ace. I'm back with another ACS video. Tonight we're doing a little short external contact run from Wallbert. Doing the realistic economy mod. So our prices a little bit low to pay it out a little bit less. This one is actually paying out $230. 100-mile trip. So, and we gotta actually take a 10-hour break here in a little bit. And I'm using the 2005 Freightliner Columbia. I got the Wallbert skin on here as an owner operator. We just bought this here truck, $35,000. With a $50,000 loan that we spent up about a good $46,000-$47,000 on it. Put new tires and everything on here before we took it off the lot as a used truck. Cleaned up pretty nice. Put new rims and tires on all the way around. Cleaned it out and we took it, we leased it on the Wallbert. So, alright, so let's go ahead and get this load done. We got 105 miles. We have 14 hours real time to get this load done. So we got plenty of time to finish the load. We have a Cummins Signature 600 with the 10-speed Ethan Fuller in there. You don't want to put nothing too extreme inside a Columbia because they really don't come with nothing too extreme in them. But a straight 10, really a straight 10-speed. So we're just going to keep this truck here simple. We may upgrade to a bigger truck sooner or later, but I'm kind of digging this here truck, so it's kind of more of a economical owner operator truck to buy the older model. Don't have much of a truck payment, but obviously we owe the bank $50,000, so we still have to make payment to the bank, so we don't owe a truck company, we owe the bank. So anyway, let's go ahead and get started. We need to take a break because we're tired. I hope that car ain't gonna ram me. Horrible. truck governor's down to 65, so we're governing 65, which isn't too bad. It's more, save more on fuel that way. Not too bad on the inside here. We'll give thanks to Paul Baxter for releasing this shit truck. Hound Dog for the skin designs. Even though it's not one of his truck skins, it is, but I just cropped and took the designs and placed it on this here truck. But give him credit still. Designs to crop and use. We're gonna go ahead and push it. We got 75 miles. We're gonna push it. Get this load there before we get in the red. We'll take a break after we get delivered. We're gonna roll with it. 67 miles. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. Get a 5-hour energy, we all right. Bring some red line. We're all good. 40 miles, we can take it. We can make this slow here, 40 miles. Before we have to shut it down, get some rest. purpose